Let's discuss electric field strength due to a point charge in its surrounding. Say we are given with a point charge plus Q. We know well that in its surrounding it produces electric field. And say at a distance R from this point charge, we wish to measure the electric field strength at point P, for which we place a test charge Q0 over here. We know that test charge is also positive charge. So this positive Q charge will repel this test charge with a force F, of which magnitude we can calculate by Coulomb's law as KQ Q0 by R square. And we can directly write electric field strength at point P will be, this can be given as EP and this will be F by Q0, which can be written as, if we substitute the value of F, it is KQ by R square. In free space, we can also write K as 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, as dielectric constant of free space is unity. This is Q by R square. This is the way how we write. Now in this situation, we can also write the vector form of electric field. In its vector form, we can directly write EP vector, which can be given in terms of the position vector of the location where we wish to find the electric field EP. So this can be written as KQ by R square multiplied by unit vector in the direction of position vector. Or this electric field at point P can also be written as KQ by R cube R vector. This is the way how we write it. But you just keep in mind that the magnitude of electric field at point P is given by KQ by R square, which is the most common and useful relation for the magnitude. Vectorially, you can use this one.